Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, I ain't done. They try to take my flow, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leaving one abandoned. I got two thick thoughts, wanna link the.
Yo, fam, what it do? Y'all see how I'm looking? Hey, sometimes I be thinking I don't be needing no. Sometime. But anyway, back with another video, guys. Y'all know what it mean, bro. Y'all see me up in the morning. That's the way I wake up every morning. You know what I'm saying? I be so tired, bro. My voice be kind of cracking and everything. But like I said, we back with another video. How y'all feeling right now? Bro, please tell me, bro, how my curls coming together right now, bro? How y'all looking at that? Anyway, like I said, how are y'all feeling right now, though? Where's my other? What I was going to say? Sandal. But yeah, man, how y'all feeling, my y'all boys? I'm feeling great, bro. You know what I'm saying? I will be better. You know what I'm saying? Bro. Dark. So dark, man. I didn't put on the light for y'all, bro. But yeah, man, how y'all feeling, bro? As y'all can see me now a little bit more clear, I hope so. But yeah, like I was saying, man, I would be feeling a little better. You know what I'm saying? If I can get that trust from, you know, all of y'all or from the people that, you know what I'm saying, really care. You know, because if y'all don't, it's whatever it is. But yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm feeling good, bro. I'm feeling back on my feet. I'm doing what I need to do, bro. You know what I'm saying? Putting out more videos for you guys. And I'm very, very happy and very, very appreciative to have these camera and have, you know what I'm saying, the things that I want and the computer. You know what I'm saying? I'm very, very happy. Need to put some more light up in here. Because it's really, really dark. But yeah, man, like I said, you know, this is it, bro. I'm not trying to throw no hate at nobody. But sometimes I be thinking I be getting lied to. And I'm going to be honest with y'all because sometimes, bro, when you're doing some stuff, man, when you're doing some stuff, man, you know what I'm saying? Or especially, or when you get some information for somebody else, you be thinking they tell the truth. I ain't gonna lie. You know, you be thinking they, oh, they doing stuff, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Not just to help they self, but you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Or just telling you stuff behind the scene, bro. Y'all need to watch out what y'all doing, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta watch out what y'all say to people, bro. Cause anybody can say the wrong thing to you. And then you might be wrong, bro. I feel that every single day. I don't like being teased. I don't like being hurt. I don't like being none of that stuff. I really don't. I just don't love it at all. But like I said, we're gonna forget about all of that. Hi, I'm having a very, 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 very great day. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Do what I want. Recording this video for you guys, especially, you know what I'm saying? That's one of the best things in the world to do for you guys. Like I said, we're just going to stay focused on our own stuff. Stay focused on what we have to do as a person. And, you know, as I'm trying to do to, you know what I'm saying, bringing this entertainment to you guys. Because that's exactly what I want to do. There's nothing else that will break my heart or make me feel like I want to do anything else. You know what I'm saying? I will only want to keep myself happy. If you guys don't care about me, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to keep y'all happy. But like this, for this video, bro, I want to keep y'all happy no matter what. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Because this is what I want to do. I don't change up and be like, oh, I want to do this. By the way, I actually have some stuff to do. I actually had went to work today, actually, to be honest. That's why, you know what I'm saying, my schedule has been changed. I actually got a little, you know what I'm saying? I got me a job. Which is very, very so nice, you know what I'm saying? I'm very, very happy with that, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I work from 7 in the morning. No, not 7 in the morning. From 10 in the morning to 10 in the morning to 4 o'clock. So, that's very, very nice. Man, like I said, I'm just very, very happy to have this and be able to have this as my side job. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Doing what you have to do. Well, actually, YouTube is not my side job. Actually, you know what I'm saying? The job that I'm doing, you know, from 10 to 6, I mean, from 10 to 4, that's actually my side job. So, like I said, you know what I'm saying? Because this is my main thing. This is what I'm very, very passionate about. I can't, and I'm not going to be taking, like, no from nothing. You know what I'm saying? Nobody, Excuse me. I'm like really, really, you know, I'm saying I'm off it. But I don't know, I've just been hiccuping since I got back. I don't know why, it's really, really weird. But yeah, like I said, you know what I'm saying, having a job is very, very, you know what I'm saying, you know, very nice, you know what I'm saying, having this as well. You know what I'm saying, just having a little money in your pocket, bro, it just brings happiness and it brings everything to the world, you know what I'm saying. I don't want to be, you know what I'm saying, mean or nothing, but you know what I'm saying, you just got to get out there and do what you got to do. That's just what you got to do. So, for all of y'all that, you know what I'm saying, treat me like stuff or, you know what I'm saying, play these games like I'm not really seeing you or, you know what I'm saying, do it. Or especially the people that really I'm caring for, you know what I'm saying. It's not all about that, you know what I'm saying. I'm one person. And, you know what I'm saying, I can't look out for everybody else if you know what I'm saying. I can't look out for them because I'm just only that one person. So, you know, for all of y'all, bro, to be honest, I just think my life would really be able to, you know, be honest, you know, just gone into the mist, you know what I mean? Just focus on what I need to do, bro. A lot of people tell me that they don't want me to seem sad, bro. And I'm not talking about just you guys, but I'm talking about people all over the world. You know what I'm saying? My friends, sometimes people I really care about, some people, you know what I'm saying? Y'all don't want me sad, but if y'all don't want me sad, why do y'all do the things that I hate? If you notice the things that you do and the things that makes me mad, y'all want me to be happy, y'all want me to be satisfied with what I should do. But why are you guys doing this stuff? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? It's like you don't care, bro. I care before a lot of stuff. As a matter of fact, let me put down this light. You know what I'm saying? It's a little, because I'm already bright. You know what I'm saying? But a lot of people think that, you know what I'm saying, it's okay for you to do such and that. No. You know what I mean, bro? As a matter of fact, I'm thinking about putting out a new intro, a new outro, because I like that. Maybe I might keep the outro, but I might change up my intro just to put a little spice to it. Everybody be looking at it like it's so cool and stuff, instead of just being all bland and just, you know what I mean? But I like it so far. I don't know when I want to change it. I might change it tonight, or I might change it probably a week from now. You know what I'm saying? I've just been thinking. So, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Just, you know what I'm saying? It just hurts, man. I try to be the nicest person. Try to be, you know what I'm saying, so calm. And that's one thing about it. Everybody want to know. This is the main thing to people that care about me. Everybody want to know, why do I do videos like this? I'm going to tell y'all why. The reason why I do videos like that is because I'm expressing myself. Y'all want to hurt a person so bad. Y'all want to hurt a nigga so bad. Y'all want to leave a nigga like on the fucking ground so fucking bad, bro. And I'm just saying this just to be honest with y'all. When y'all hurt a nigga so bad, or when y'all do something to, you know what I'm saying, put them on punishment. It's like, bro, it's like when you hurt somebody, it's like you put them on punishment. I'm being honest with y'all. When you do certain stuff, man, you might not think it's hurting yourself, but it's hurting the other person. So that's why I don't entertain people, bro. Because people be thinking like, you know what I'm saying, you're just here to entertain somebody. When you're in love with somebody, you're not supposed to be entertaining that person. You're supposed to entertain that person, but not entertain that person to like a goofball, bro. Not entertain that person to like the point where, oh, he's a goofy, he's a this. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to get out three, four videos before, you know what I'm saying, on every day, you know what I'm saying, just to get it out, because I need to start becoming consistent. I mean it. I really, really mean it. You know what I'm saying? Nothing's gonna be getting in my way no more. All these people that I be having in mind, they're done. All these people, my friends, people I care about, done. We're over. We're through. I'm finna do what I need to do. Like I said, I'm not saying, you know what I'm saying, y'all just need to start treating the way y'all supposed to be treated, bro. Bro, because, like, literally, you can see girls on the street, bro. You try to date somebody, And then, as soon as y'all date, bro, they start acting funny or they start getting in their own ways. People change up because of other people, bro. One, because of friends. Two is because of how you think, how they think you treat them. Three, because of, man, I want to be known as being able to make somebody mad or being able to make somebody, you know, feel hatred. I don't feel like that, bro. And four, bro, y'all just do this stuff just to, you know, hurt people, bro. That's not right, man. I just need to really learn what y'all doing, bro. And at the end of the day, y'all need to know that, you know what I'm saying? Life is always about treating people the way you want to be treated, bro. That's the main process of life, bro. And if y'all don't want that, and if y'all don't care about that, bro, I do. So y'all not finna be stopping me and thinking that, oh, y'all finna be saying that, oh, you know, Mel is this, Mel is that. The MDK family is fake. No, we're not fake, bro. Over here, all we do is just spread pride, bro, and spread our lives, bro. That's every day I get on this channel, bro. It might be a week or a month or whatever, bro. But I'm finna start being consistent, bro. But I'm gonna tell y'all, man. I don't bring no fakeness to this channel, bro. I tell y'all the real stuff, and I tell y'all, like, look, man. If you don't like something, then walk away from me. Walk away from it. Don't continue to keep bragging and continue to keep somebody entertained just because you like them. When they hurting your feelings or when they doing certain stuff to, you know, make you feel bad, walk, move. Man, you don't gotta, like I said, it's an ABC path, bro. C is the baddest, bro. A is the good path. B is the in-between. Man, which path you gonna choose? Let me know in the comment section, bro. Like I said, we've been consistent, bro. I love y'all, man. Y'all know what to do. Y'all know what I said, ABC. Y'all pick those. Y'all know what to say. Like I said, I love y'all, man. Y'all just keep your head up in the game, man. Y'all can't let nobody else fool y'all, man. I love y'all to death, man. With all my heart, bro. I don't never want to see y'all down. Especially all the people that subscribe to my channel. All the people. All of my friends. Keep y'all head up. I love y'all, man. Yeah. Just don't let nobody get in your way. It's your boy, Mel. Like, comment, subscribe. Y'all know to do all that. Da-da. I'm out.
'Cause I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, oh.